Hello you guys and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing a hair review of this just beautiful hair today, okay? That's what we're doing today in this video. So if you would like to see the unboxing and my 1 month review of this hair, keep watching. All right, so let's open like that. I do like the black. Okay. Says Luxe Mob Hair Boutique. Okay, so I ordered 3 bundles and I kind of wanted to like match my length, so I didn't get it too long. So I got 12 14 16, so this is the 12. Looks nice and silky. The origin is Southeast Asian. So I've actually never had Southeast Asian before. I've had the I've had all the basic ones like Brazilian, Malaysian, Peruvian, mink Brazilian. I've had all those. So this is the Southeast Asian straight 12. The ends look good. Corona hamstorm. Okay. And then this is the 14. Okay. 14 inch. And I want it straighter. And then this is the 16. So very, you know, looks really good. Looks really, really, really good. So the packaging is cute. It has little tags on it. This one actually isn't filled out, but like on the 12 it's filled out, so it looks mob hair on it. So yeah, this is what it looks like laid out. So yeah, we will see how this goes. All right, y'all, this was the unboxing of this. I'll let y'all see how it is installed once I get my hair done. This hair is Luxe Mob Hair. And this, I got a 12, 14, 16 South Asian straight bundles. Okay, and this is what it looks like. So it's straight hair. I'll show you guys some pictures of after I first got my sew-in done. I had it straight and I also had a middle part. Well, I just got it refreshed. I got it washed, blow dried, flat iron, and she curled it this time, and we kind of did a side part this time. And it still looked bomb, okay? So I'll also show you some pictures throughout. And you'll see that this hair, I literally did nothing to it those 5 weeks. Like, I didn't wash it. I didn't put hairspray on it. I didn't put no stuff to make it moist. Not moist, but like, so it wouldn't look dry. None of that. I didn't have to do none of that. When I tell you, I literally just had to make sure my hair was good because I had leave out. That was literally all I had to do. So the maintenance, since I do have a partial sew-in, I have sew-in with leave out. The maintenance was just my hair only. Like, I didn't have to do nothing to this hair. This hair has a mild luster to it, so it's not like super super shiny and looks fake. This is 100% raw hair, virgin raw hair. And I mean, this is probably the best hair I've had. Like, I literally didn't have to do nothing to this hair. And I know all I'm gonna have to do is put some flexi rods in this, keep the curls, make sure I'm good up here, and I'm gonna be done. Like, this was the easiest hair I feel like I've ever had. And you know, usually as time goes on, it starts to dry, get tangled, get frizzy, start shedding. It did none of that. It literally did none of that, y'all. And this is my first time having Southeast Asian hair. I actually didn't even know that kind of hair existed, but I'm glad it does because it is the best hair that I've ever had. So, as you guys seen in the unboxing, it is Luxe Mob Hair. So, I'm going to show you guys their Instagram. Y'all can go follow them, check them out. They have all kind of photos, testimonials, and all of that on there. They have different kinds of hair textures, like Cambodian and all of those, Eurasian, like different type textures. Not just the regular Brazilian and Malaysian, Peruvian, you know, those are like regular to me. Maybe not to y'all, but those are regular to me. So when I seen Southeast Asian, I was like, what? So, yes. So their website is luxmobhair.com. So let me click on here and I'm gonna show you guys their website. So raw Southeast Asian, that was the one that I got. Okay, like amazing, you guys. Amazing. So they also have flat irons, they have eyelashes, they have bonnets. They have closures, they have scalp treatment, so they have all kinds of stuff. So I think you guys should check them out for sure. So like they have Burmese, Indian Temple, Cambodian, they have closures, they have frontals. So like they even have a stylist re-up wholesale program. So if you guys are stylists out there, like this may be something good for you guys. So this is the website, and you guys should check it out. I was not sponsored to do this. I paid my own money for this hair. Called it while it was on sale, honey. I always gotta save a coin, but you definitely get what you pay for. Like, this isn't no, you know, AliExpress pack hair from the beauty supply store. Like, none of that. And it blends very well with my hair. So, or should I say my hair blends well with it, whatever you want to say. But it's amazing, you guys, and I love it. Even with a curl, the 16 is pretty long on me. I am short, but I absolutely love it, you guys. So if you guys have any more questions or anything like that, leave them down in the comment section below or email me or DM me. Also, I'm going to be doing a makeup, no makeup look, like how I have now, kind of everyday makeup look. So if you guys want to see that, let me know. Also, if you guys have any other suggestions on any other videos or anything like that, please let me know. Please like, comment, and subscribe, honey. Leave me a comment down below. And if you watch this video to the end, for a shout out, leave me a smiley face. Okay? So, y'all, like, this is amazing. Like, first of all, I didn't even know you could turn a middle part into a side part like this. But, yeah. Like, edges laid and everything, honey. Like, ooh, honey, baby. Anywho, I love you guys so much, and thank you guys for clicking on my video and all to my supporters. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video.
I'm going out my mind. Give me some directions to get to you. To get to you, ain't gonna waste my time. I know that we got connection. I think about you. You're on my mind, on my mind.